Guys, I'm playing my pet crafter. This is episode 31. I have a lot of chests to open. I have this iron chest. This gold chest. Oh, come on, no pickaxes. This iron chest. I don't want to watch ads, so. Bookie's probably going to come sometime around now. Because that's like what always happens. I think that my time in a different biome is shorter. If you understand what I mean. My teleport ability doesn't last as long. Even though it's the same time. Or I need to upgrade my topaz pickaxe. Fire amulet. Almost got enough for the rocket to pass out. Should I get chest? 8 mimic bait. Increases instant dupe. Well. No. Let's see. Pixmaster. Black Fortune? Is Black Fortune the one I'm thinking of? That's the new one, right? Oh, there's also something else. Don't need that. Don't need that. Or that. No. Wait. How close am I? Claim. Got to the jungle. My eyes are itching. I don't even have a long video quite yet. And I don't know what to do. There's no ramp code. There's a ramp code that gives you a diamond chest. The code is Lovely. L-O-V-E-L-Y. Mom, crossing fingers for her chest. And that's Pop. 1 second, I'm gonna watch the video. Hopefully it doesn't freeze my big up. It gave me an ad for a horror movie. There's a purple ones. I want to upgrade the flower pickaxe. Seriously, where's the purple ones? Where is the purple ones? Gold. I'll have to upgrade that later. Does this need 250? How many 250 do I have? Fifty-three. How do I make them? Please don't be that same ad.
Alright, so thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment down below. And tell me again that I should play. Now, goodbye!